Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Urschel Diversacut 2110. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. We've put a half-inch by half-inch tooling inside the Diversacut as well. And today we'll be running these blueberries.